Yo guys, what's going on? It's your boy Hype Pokey Pete, and today we have a booster box, baby. Let's go, let's get it. Let's see if we can get our chase cards as Tyranitar, the alternate art one, the Urshifu V, the alternate art ones. Like, they're all freaking sick. All the alternate ones are awesome. Pull rates are horrible, but we're going to give it a chance. Also, obviously, the gold Houndoom is also one of my chase cards. So if we get any of the alternate arts, I'll be happy. All right, because this is very hard to, the pull rates are really rough. So let's go ahead and just get into it. This is one that I ordered online at RNG Gamez. I'll put it in the description somewhere. If you are looking for anything Pokemon related, if they have it in stock, go check them out. They're usually very, very fair priced, so go check it out. I'll link it in the description. And we are here with our first booster box for Battle Styles here. I'm hoping to open some more in the future if they become in stock, which I think they will be, because the Battle Styles isn't going to be scarce like that. So I mean, hey, I'll open a bunch until I get my chase card. So let's go ahead and open it. There are 36 packs. This is going to be a very long video. I will try to go as fast as possible, showing you guys art too, obviously, unless there are repeats, which there will be a lot of. Let's go. We have a energy scroll, Bisharp, single energy, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, Onix, Mawile, Cheryl, and a Galarian Slowbro, rare non-holo. On to the next pack. I touched the mic, I'm sorry if you guys heard some bumping, because that's what that was. I have to move that over real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, and we have a fire, nope, and a electric energy, a Pharaoh, Grumpig, Luxio, Bellsprout, Onix, Spearow, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Orbital, and a Drampa rare non-holo. Here we go with our next one. Like I said, we're gonna try to move through these fairly quickly. I honestly just want my chase cards, guys. I want my chase cards. Hopefully we get them this time. Cacturne, Rapid Style Mustard, a Cheryl, Mankey, Mawile, Formantis, Remoraid, Spearow, Remoraid, and ooh, a Flapple V. Let's go. Let's go. Check that out. Who would have known that I will ever like a Flapple card? But this card is actually pretty sick looking. I'm going to sleeve this in a bit. But for now, let's go ahead and move on to the next pack. I'm going to sleeve everything in the end. Like I said, this is going to be a long video, so I don't want to make it any longer than it has to be. We have a energy card, Ndidi, Crawdont, Tower of Waters, a Tepig single strike, Pachirisu, Mifu, Baltoy, Galarian Mr. Mime, Morpeko, and a Electivire rare non-holo. On to the next pack. On to the next pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, here we go. We have a electric energy, Camping Gear, Honchkrow, Heatmore, Mawile, Spoink, Galarian Mr. Mime, Scatterbug, Yipper, Blipbug, and a Mean Shao rare non-holo. Oh, I had to hold my breath for so long there. Let's see if I can get through this pack holding my breath as well. And 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Fire Energy, Phoebe, Heatmore, Escape Rope, Petrucci, Cherubi, Mifu, Silicobra, Galarian Mr. Mime, Mankey, and a Stonejourner. Rare non-holo. On to the next pack here. Come on. There we go. We got something good here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Fire. Nope, Fighting Energy, Trainer Car, Crawdon, Dual Blade, Blipbug, Silcobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Horsea, Claydol, and Empoleon V, Rapid Strike. Let's go. Not bad. Check that out. And on we move to the next pack. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Energy card for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have Psychic Energy here, Pignite, Fan of Waves, Dialer, Houndour, Shinx, Flygar, Spoink, Bronzor, Electric Recycler, and oh, that is what I am talking about, boys. Let's go. Urshifu VMAX. Pretty sick. Looking like a PSA 10 to me. Let's go. I'll have to look at it a little more. But yo, let's go. Pretty good pull so far. Pretty good pulls. And we got another. Ooh. Let's see if we get something good out of this one. We have a fighting. Nope. Fire energy. Tower of Darkness, Girder, Durant, Sizzlipede, Baltoid, Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Onyx, and a Orbital Holo Rare. On to the next pack. Come on. Oh, I think I bent some of the cards there on accident, guys. I'm sorry. I am sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wow. The edges are so bad. Whatever card that is, RIP. Indeedee, Cacnea, Spoink, Rolycoly, Frillish, Esper, Honedge, and a Lurantis. Thank goodness it wasn't something good. Okay, just making sure it was focused there. My camera's bugging out a little bit right now. I don't like that. I do not like that. We have energy. 1, 2, 3, 4. And fighting. Nope. A Steel, Dual Blade, Cheryl, Rapid Strike Energy, Mankey, Mawile, Formantis, Remoraid, Spearow, Scroll of Swirls, and let's go, boy! That is what I'm talking about. Single Strike Energy, Gold, baby. Let's freaking go. Woo! And we're back. I'm not really sure what's going on with my camera. Hopefully you guys can see it. I think you guys can see it pretty well, but it's, for some reason, it's a little blurry on my screen. Golbat, Bruno, Carcoal, Charcoal, Galarian, Slowpoke, Fermantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Poniard, Silicobra, and a Salazzle rare non-holo. On to the next card already. We have a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, and let's say water. Nope, we have a dark Bruno. Mustard, Morpeko, Morpeko, Blipbug, Silicobra, Houndour, Lickitung, Horsea, Scatterbug, and a Galarian Slowbro rare non-holo. On to the next. On to the Z. Next is a green code card, so it's not going to be anything good, but I'm going to do the card trick anyways. We have a energy card, Weeping Bell, EXP Share, Purglee, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Poniard, Mankey, and Meowstic, and a Claydol rare non-holo. And here we go again. We have a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, nope, 4. And Psychic? Nope, we have a Grass, Luxio, Spupa, Mustard, Pachirusu, Kimiko, Honedge, Man, little Mankey, Frillish, and a Necrozma V4R. Pretty sick. Take a look at that. Looking pretty good. Next pack. Here we go. We're just moving through these. So far, I haven't gotten any of my personal chase cards yet, but we got some pretty sick cards, so can't really complain too much. Single Strike Energy, Camping Gear, Seedra, Electabuzz, Voltoid, Gligar, Sandalit, Bronzor, Gligar, and a Jellicent. Jellicent. Next pack. Ooh, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have a fighting. Nope. We have that one. Purglee, Honchkrow, Seedra, Timber, Glaring Slowpoke, Corphish, Sandlandit, Rolycoly, Aegislash, and a Sandaconda. Not the card that I wanted, but that's okay because we are probably about halfway, so we still have some time here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire. Nope. Electric, Urn of Vitality, Spielpaw, Gliscor, Cacnea, Spoink, Rolycoly, Frillish, Esper, Kingdra, and a Marowak rare non-holo. Let's get that Tyranitar right now. Right here, right now. Let's get that Tyranitar. Come on. Come on. Calling it. I am calling it right now. We have a Psychic, Bisharp, Golbat, Energy Recycler, Horsea, Cherubi, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Pignite, and a Stoutland V. It is not that Tyranitar, but it is still a full art. Pretty dang cool. Next pack, though. Come on. There we go. Come on. I'm calling it right now. Gold Houndoom. right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have a grass, Heatmore, Scroll of Scorn, Bisharp, Scatterbug, Cubone, Murkrow, Tepig, Single Strike, Honedge, Heatmore, and a Meowth rare non-holo. Oh my god. Oh, come on. This pack was a little hard to open. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good here. Brushstakes, Level Ball, Buffalink, Glaring Mismind, Formantis, Spearow, Zubat, Cubone, Electabuzz, and a Aegislash rare non-holo. So we're about halfway. We are about halfway. Oh my goodness. All right. I'm not going to fix it too much because, I mean, this is going to be a mess regardless. Green code card, unfortunately. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have seen some people pull, like hollows out of I did this completely wrong. Okay, we're just gonna go with it. And a Drampa, and here's the rest right here. Nothing good, but yeah, I have seen people pull like the green code cards and have a holo still, so that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. And here's your code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what we have. Hey, Energy, Brushix, Carnivine, Swordward, and Shieldbird, whatever their name is, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Luxio, Reverse, and a Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, Rare, Non-Holo. Getting tired of these Rare Non-Holos. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see, we have a Electric Energy, Carcold, Dottler, Pignite, Pawniard, Houndour, Shinx, Gligar, Spoink, Baltoy, and a Phalanx. Unfortunately, but oh man, I'm getting a little nervous now. Haven't gotten a lot of the cards that we want. 1, 2, 3, 4, and again with the bad edges. Durant, Camping Gear, Honchkrow, Bellsprout, Mewfu, Yamper, Glammeow, Corphish, Indeedee, and a Victory Bell rare non-holo. Come on, there we go. We have that code card for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. These corners are okay. We have Energy, Fan of Waves, Dollar, and DD, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Bonzer, Murkrow, Shinx, and a Crobat rare holo. At least it was a holo, so I can't complain too much there. And code card for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire. Nope, we have a Energy. I think I saw something in the back there. Tower of Darkness, Girder, Glammeow, Glaring Slowpoke, Yamper, Murkrow, Salandit, Glaring Slowpoke, and a Rapid Strike, Urshifu V. Check that card out. Hey, not too bad looking. I like this one. But we are not looking for that, okay? We're looking for that Gold Houndoom. I don't think we're getting it because we already got the Gold Rapid. What was it earlier? The gold single strike energy earlier. So I think that is technically our gold of the pack, unfortunately. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm not really sure that if that's how it works. So Timber, Tepig, Glammeow, Zubat, and a Primeape. Like I said previously, I really do like that card. But I don't know. Do they come in holo form? I'm not 100% sure. I haven't seen it yet. I also haven't seen that Galarian Slowpoke in holo form either. I'm not sure if they do. I have to look at the ETB like book. Rapid Strike, EXP Share, Mankey, Slowpoke, Formantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Horsea, and a Centiscorch rare non-holo. And oh my goodness, guys, we're almost finished. We only have 4 more to go. Not including this one. So we have 4 more to go, not including this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a energy card, Bruno, Charcoal, Carcoal, Pignite, Silicobra, Frillish, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Urn of Vitality, and another Phalanx. Oh, man, I'm getting tired of seeing these Phalanxes now. Definitely getting tired of seeing those. Energy card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what we have. A energy card, obviously. It's a Water, Weeping Bell, Seedra, EXP Share, Blipbug, Rollicoli, Kimiko, Onix, Sizzlipi, Bronzor, and another Salazzle rare non-holo. But on to the next pack we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have A, Psychic Energy, Charco Carcal, Morpeko Morpeko, Durant, Bellsprout, Onyx, Spearow, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Phoebe, and a Octillery. Hollow, at least. It is a hollow, so that's not too bad. That's not horrible.
I'm so sad. I'm so sad that we haven't gotten the cards that we wanted yet.
We have Energy, Camping Gear, Seedra, Scroll. Oh, wrong place. That's okay. Pachirisu, Kramiko, Honedge, Force C, Roly Coly, and oh, Tyranitar, but not the one that I want, but still a full art Tyranitar single strike. Pretty cool. It's not we're not doing too bad right now in terms of like full arts and stuff, so I'm happy about that. But sad that I haven't gotten the cards that I wanted yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a Fire. Nope. We have a Spewpa, Mustard, Goldback, Cacnea, Ponyard, Timber, Tepig, Lamia, Bisharp, and a Marowak rare non-holo. And we are down to our last two packs right here. Let's open this one first. Oh my god, these packs, they're like crushed in there a little bit. This one was, at least. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what we get here. We have a energy card, Heatmore, Tower of Darkness, Karina's Focus, Pachirisu, Cherubi, Mimikyu, Silicobra, Galarian, Mr. Mime, Tapu Bulu, and a Aegislash rare non-holo. And this is our last hope right here. Let's hope we get that last pack magic, guys. Come on, let's get that last pack magic. Come on, please, please, please. Let's get something out of this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, come on, come on. Energy, Karina's Focus, Purgly, Honchkrow, Formantis, Spearow, Zubat, Cubone, Frillish, Primate Reverse. Hey, that's pretty cool. And a Octillery Rare Holo. That is the entire package right there. I'm going to sleeve these up real quick and I'm going to show you guys what we got. Okay, guys, guess what? We are back. And here are the pulls. We got some decent pulls in this, actually. Sandaconda, Orbital, a Crobat, Octillery. We got two of those bad boys. Now we're on to the V cards right here. Stoutland V. We got the Rapid Strike Urshifu V. Pretty sick. And Necrozma V. Tyranitar. Not the one I wanted, but still a Tyranitar. Empoleon V, pretty cool as well. And then we got the Flapple. Woo, who would have known that I would love a Flapple card? But yes, I do love me some Flapple, especially this one right here. Urshifu V, Max, Single Strike. This card is freaking sick. That card is sick. And the last card is the Single Strike Energy Gold 183 out of 163. This card is freaking awesome. All right, guys, so that's pretty much it. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a thumbs up, leave a comment if you want, and subscribe. Peace.